Dear fellow restaurant employees, there's absolutely no reason why if you go out to eat, you tip under 20%. We've all been there when we had our bad days. The kitchen's not cooperating with us. The slowest bartender's behind the bar and isn't getting our drinks. And sometimes we just push the wrong buttons and the wrong food comes out. You know how you feel when you mess up, and you don't like when people take their tip out because you mess up, right? So why would you do that to another fellow restaurant employee? I don't care. You should always, always, always tip at least 20% when you go out to eat. Unless your server is your ex and y'all had a really bad breakup and all of a sudden they're nice to you. Then they're probably messing with your food and you probably shouldn't eat. You should probably just leave the restaurant. Just get up and go. Bye.